to Negrinho, and a chance to get him out. And it's an own goal by Daniel Carpuri, crashed into his own net. Well, Carpuri was trying to help out defensively, trying to clear that ball. It's ended up giving Brazil the lead in the most unlikely of circumstances.